You know what? I don't like that.
Yeah, it's got to act.
I don't like to insinuate. See, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't like to be the starter up in sexual things. Like, I would want the guy to do it. Like, yeah, do you find it attractive when a woman wants it? Like,
yes.
Is she like...
Oh,
I did
totally
that one time, bad. And I was drunk. And
I don't think no dudes like to be the initiator all
why?
The time.
Why? Oh, no.
I do.
Not all the time.
All the time?
You do? What is your favorite move to, like, say, it's time?
What do you mean? Nah, I ain't don't pull the dick out. Nah, just, you know, the kisses, the subtle touches.
Aw, he's a Brian McKnight in there.
Yeah.
Subtle touches.
Yeah. I think subtle touches is making me giggle.
Yo, I'm about to make a playlist. Y'all playing. I'm about to make a playlist called Subtle Touches.
Yo, that's hot though.
Fight.
That's hot.
Subtle Touches, Volume 1.
You know what turned me on? If we play fighting.
Take them drones.
Yo, see, don't just say that randomly, nigga. I'm on the mic too, nigga. Take your drug. Like, nah.
I like play fighting, and then you play fighting and it gets a little rough.
I'm not gonna
say it gets a little rough.
I'm gonna get a little rough.
No,
now you're talking at my pants, it's borderline rape, and I know that sounds bad. But it's just like,
he just can't
that aggressive.
Can we?
Can you touch the hair though?
I don't know what you mean by can you touch the hair?
Can you touch the hair? Like during the play fight? Tug it at the nigga.
You know, that is off limits, but when I have my braids in, please, go ahead, you can wrap them around my neck, you can tuck them.
Yo, wild. Yo, I
don't
remember the last time I played for it, though. I think we don't do that.
That's fun, though. Play for I'm so childish.
So fucking, like, we don't do all that.
You don't do all of what?
Fucking.
Like,
no.
The play fighting is fun. You look like you get irritated.
I know.
Yeah, like,
like, I'll have you in the headlock, right? But you're supposed to slam me against the wall, throw me on the bed, tape, like just shove my pants down. I'm like, oh, daddy, give it to me, daddy, dude.
Hold on. You can tell you mess with a lot of little dudes.
Yeah,
how many
I can't do no shit like that.
Right?
How many dudes have you ever had in the headlock?
Ripping your fucking pants off.
Yes.
No.
I mean, like,
but no,
yes, I can imagine.
How many dudes have you had in the headlock?
Yeah.
Oh, I like to. I'm pretty strong, but when you could overpower me,
but that lets you know that's little dude. I don't remember the last time I've been placed in a headlock.
Yeah, I remember that.
Especially that.
I think my uncle did when I was like 15.
Yeah.
I mean, not a headlock, but
yeah, you made a headlock.
Yeah, she meant it.
Not a headlock. Not like a headlock.
Nah,
men
she got up in the headlock like, lick that nipple.
Yeah.
No. Just start off playing and then it turns
out. When the last time you messed somebody that way more than you? She's delayed.
She's
like little niggas. It's not wrong with it. You just got
to know. I love you, slim little fucker.
That's why she, Gene Courtney, that's why she like play fighting. It's because of that.
No, but they don't slim dudes. They be the strongest people.
No, they don't.
Yes, uh-huh.
That's true. You,
yeah. They dudes, period. And at the end of the day, they still men. So, yeah, they be strong. But if you put me in a headlock, I'm suplexing your ass.
Yeah, and I would be turned on by that.
Yeah, but right, you like get thrown and all that. Like,
yeah.
So it's amazing how you just risk the fact, like, once you mess with a dude, since you like skinny dudes, you're just going to risk him being strong enough for that,
because
every skinny dude not going to be strong like that.
Yeah, because if I overpower you and you absolutely cannot get out of the grip, I'm looking at you different.
She
goes,
this fucked up.
I'm looking
yo,
at you.
She like play fight, but she winning. He ain't getting no shit. That nigga got in a fight for no reason.
In a fight, he got beat up. Oh, no. How are you supposed to protect me? And I'm supposed to give you coochie? No.
So the play fight.
I feel like
really
a pedophile after that. That's like,
that's
you a child.
See, you can't be like, yo,
that's pretty funny.
You can't be starting to play fight and then when you win it, like, you disrespect me.
Yeah.
Like, that's crazy.
No. Come on, ladies. You want your man to overpower you. You don't want no punk ass, lucky charm ass dude in the bed with you. Giving you love to. I don't like ultra sensitive, I'm trying to be sexy guys. Like, don't bite your lip. Well, no.
What?
Like, you know, Ralph Tresvant type of. I can't, you know, you're so beautiful.
You were so
baby.
Beautiful.
And, like now you backhand and, like, you know how they backhand the hand.
Squint their eyes.
I feel weird. Like, the way, I don't know, chicks like sexy, sensitive dudes, though.
The metrosexuals?
What? You like Drake, don't you? We gonna talk about his album later.
Drake look like he'll handle me.
Drake look like he can't handle a bar.
Yeah, no, Drake look like he's a Scorpio.
So when he was
Scorpios are freaks.
So look, when he
I don't know, man. He said he go for the BBWs, man.
Yeah, Drake. But when he was with Rihanna, right? When he was with Rihanna in a play fight, who you going with?
Drake.